that's so minimal.
Here we are in the tunnel to Andorra.
I'm camera shy. Get used to it.
Give us a where are we? What are we doing round two of the World Cup series in Andorra? Go on.
Vallnord we're in, which is in Andorra.
Oh, that's a great introduction right there.
Home of Cedric Garcia. Pushing the sport to new levels with these courses that he's built. Hats off to him.
Welcome to my world. Woo, it's tight, it's really, really tight.
Dan Afton warming up. This is pre-World Cup forecast here in Andorra.
Like crystal, it's not easy with your love. You could beat me.
All I could see when I crossed the line, I didn't know where I'd went, and I saw Max go like, yeah!
High five.
What was that all about, Andy?
That's about World Cup number two, taking the win, following the win from my brother, following the win from Rage.
He's scummy.
Dude, I never felt so much pressure from him talking to me at the start. They would have disowned me if I hadn't taken that for sure. Damn, stoked though.